It's the story of a lost city, lost opportunity, lost hope. A story of failed policies, failed leadership. A story of smooth-talking politicians, games of he said, she said, rhetoric and division. One man has stood apart, stood strong and true. Voting against every tax increase, every unbalanced budget, every time. Standing up to the Washington machine, guided by principle. Ron Paul, the one who will stop the spending, save the dollar, create jobs, bring peace. The one who will restore liberty. Ron Paul, the one who can beat Obama and restore America now.
I'm Ron Paul, and I approve this message.